seeing, Jim?
Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attacking play that was ultimately too hard to handle. They were simply too good in the wide areas. And I just really liked what I saw here.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.